Hi, in this title is a off-bridge inverter, design and simulation of off-bridge inverter. This is a circuit diagram for off-bridge inverter. Off-bridge inverter actually getting output is off-bridge in one waveform. Actually, this is a single phase. Construction wise, it's having two voltage source and two switches, MOSFET switches and one load across connected in between the output and input. Now run the simulation. Check DC supply is an input. In output side, we will get AC supply, single phase AC supply in off bridge. See, the graphs look like it's a single pulse actually, because we are giving duty cycle in one duty cycle. See, it's a single phase. Voltage is, input voltage is 12. Output voltage is getting like this. Now save the simulation. Save the simulation in a SLX format. In full bridge inverter, additionally having two switches. And graphs look like positive and negative cycle. It's the three level inverter look like. In single phase inverter is simply single pulse is applied, so output is getting a single waveform.